In this video, we create new table in the database for category, and also we create a model for category. Okay, let's start upon the terminal. Here we create a PHP artisan make model, and here category and add -m for migration. Okay, enter. Here we have a model for category and open in migration. Here we create new file for categories. Okay, for table categories here. Okay, and save and open the terminal. Let's here PHP artisan migrate. Okay, success, and let's refresh the database. Here we have a new table with the name is category. Okay, and next let's create new controller for category. Okay, success. Let's open the browser. Let's create the route for category. Here, category. Okay, we need. Let's create open the category controller, create in function index. Let's create new folder in resource views and admin, and let's create new file index for category, and here in admin category and index. Okay, let's save, and here let's copy HTML from product. Okay, copy and paste in categories, category index. Okay, yeah, we need to add the action. Okay, in product index, copy this for button, delete and edit. Okay, and paste here. Okay, save and refresh. Yeah, maybe in here we add the width. Yeah, okay. Yeah, this for index of category. Next, let's create the in function create method. Create here we change to create for create packs for create new category. Okay, and we can copy this and paste in folder, in category folder, and paste. Okay, let's refresh and create patch for create new category. Okay, new category. Yeah. Okay, let's create route in includes, and here we add the route. Save and refresh. Let's try this for create new category and this index of category. Okay. Okay, yeah, we success. We create new controller, model of category, and tables, new table in the database. Okay, we continue in the next video. We got here and bye.